Hello, Frank.
Hi, this is the automatic background valve filling machine. Now, let me introduce every single auxiliary machine to you. This is the automatic cans arranging machine. Let me show you. When the machine runs, it will move forward one by. This is automatic trans cramping and gas filling machine. Now let me show you. As we can see from the video, there are two filling hands on one working table. Number one, number two. And by these configurations, this machine has a filling speed of 1500 cans per hour. This is the automatic liquid filling machine. As we can see from the video, there are four liquid filling hands on the working table. And what's more, how many liquid filling hands we have totally depends on your filling production capacity. But the more filling hands we have, the faster production capacity we have. Last but not least, as you can see from here, all of the machines are PLC controlled, which can be more easy operation.